Here at Teen Challenge, we do an arrangement of things that all pour into us, beginning a balanced life, and tearing up that old foundation and building it with God.
Well, I feel the program is balanced pretty good. It keeps you busy. Time flies.
I don't have too much free time. I'm not working too much, and I'm not reading too much. I mean, it's all catered to people individually, but I find it works well for me. The program at Teen Challenge, it's comprised of three things. I think you have your physical, you have your spiritual, you have your academia.
I find studying the Bible and doing my pace work fun. I love to learn. I can't get enough of it. And they give me a variety. They give people to pour into me, different book work. They give me lots to work with, and I love it. Won't you let me see the world behind your eyes?
Behind your eyes. It's important that we have that basic Bible understanding. But there are things that we also need to have outside of the program that incorporate career and life management.
I love it. It's changing my life. For a new person coming into this program, it's the best thing you could ever do. Won't you let me see the world? Won't you let me see the world? Won't you let me see the world?